The United States is joining, for example, with the UAE to create a new digital communications hub to work with religious and civil society and community leaders to counter terrorist propaganda. The United States will do more to help counter hateful ideologies. And today I urge your nations to join us in this urgent work.